Bridget, this looks really good.
Great.
Sorry, I can't exercise. I've hurt my back.
Why, Hector, you are so muscular.
Thanks. How is your mum?
She is such a good friend. She really understands me.
But I thought that...
It's okay! I'm here!
Where's the emergency?
Well, hello, Nick. The actor. Ooh, I love doctors. Excuse me. Hello? Hello, Mummy.
This is it. Women love doctors. Bridget, can't resist me.
Really?
Hey, darling, come to Nick.
See you soon, Mummy. Love you lots. Bye.
So, Doctor, where were we?
Ooh, I think I have a temperature.
Madam?
I think I can help. Tell me where it hurts.
Hi, Hector. Hi, Nick.
Hi, Bridget. Annie, darling. How are you? Doesn't Nick look good as a doctor?
Yes. He looks very, very good.
Now, you must excuse me. I must do my makeup.
Guess what? My twin sister, Chrissy, has arrived from Australia. She lost her luggage, so she has borrowed my clothes.
That's it! Women love doctors. Today, I practice for a part as a doctor, and Bridget couldn't resist me.
Bridget is in a really strange mood today.
A moment ago,
she said that her mother was her best friend.
So?
But an hour ago, she said that her mother treated her like a baby. I am confused.
I wonder what Bridget was like when she was younger.
I wonder what Annie was like.
I wonder what Nick was like.
Nick?
I know what Hector was like. Anyway, I must continue rehearsing as Dr. Jessop. Especially as Bridget loves doctors so much. Ha ha!
Oh, Nick only likes Bridget, Bridget, Bridget.
Am I interrupting?
No.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Notices me. Oh, and he looks so handsome in his doctor's coat.
Really?
Sweet.
But you look so nice together. So, Hector, are you and Annie dating?
Well,